In this video tutorial, you will learn how to set up wireless access at the college and connect to it in Windows 8. To begin, open the Windows 8 bar by moving your mouse cursor to the upper right corner of the screen. Click on the search icon and type Control Panel. Click the Control Panel icon on the left-hand side. Shown on the screen will be your Control Panel. This will allow you to adjust the settings of the computer. Click Network and Internet. Shown on the screen will be Network and Internet Settings. Click on Network and Sharing Center. Shown on the screen will be your basic network information. Click on Set up a new connection or network. Click on Manually connect to a wireless network, then click Next. In the Network Name field, enter AC Student. Select WPA2 Enterprise in the Security Type field. Ensure Start this connection automatically is checked, then click Next. Click on Change Connection Settings in the Manually Connect to a Wireless Network window. Ensure that Connect automatically when this network is in range is checked. Click on the Security tab. Ensure Protected EAP PEAP is selected from the Network Authentication Method field. Check Remember My Credentials for this connection each time I'm logged on. Click on the Settings button. Uncheck Verify the Server's Identity by Validate Server Certificate. Ensure EAP-MSCHAP V2 is selected from the Select Authentication Method field. Click on Configure. Uncheck Automatically Use My Windows Logon Name and Password, and Domain if any, and click OK. In the AC Student Wireless Network Properties window, select Advanced Settings. In this pop-up window, check Specify Authentication Mode, and select User Authentication. Click on the Save Credentials button, and type in your Algonquin username and password. Click on OK in the three open windows. AC Student should now be listed in your wireless networks. Select it and click Connect. You are now connected to the wireless network at the college. A reboot may be necessary to ensure the computer connects to this wireless network if you're having any issues. Thank you for watching, and we hope this helps.